Son, you know, once you start, there's no going back.
I know.
This means total commitment. Once you begin the path, there is no leaving the path. Are you sure you're ready for that?
Get up, you stupid fuck. Fuck your depression. Fuck your excuses. Fuck your heartbreak. Fuck your mental state. Fuck your laziness and fuck your doubts. Stop being a piece of shit, unsuccessful human who won't make the change. Stop wasting your fucking life and get the fuck up.
Bankai. Katen Kyokutsu Karamatsu Shinju.
It's okay. I'll show them. We will show more.
This is gonna be the last time that I ever say it, so enjoy it now. I'm expecting to see a lot of edits on this.
I'd expect it like a mixtape, catch you at your crib. If you read this, it's too late.
When the chopper had a nigga, now he running like a track race.
Catch a nigga while he waiting on his dinner, cut his head off, leave his ass with a full plate.
Nigga talking shit, put the metal to his mouth, now I call his ass brace face.
Hey, yo, bitch up for grabs like a sweepstake, and I eat her ass like a cheesecake.
Now we back to my place, bust on her face with my nut like a toothpaste.
Son, you know, once you start, there's no going back.
I know.
This means total commitment. Once you begin the path, there is no leaving the path. Are you sure you're ready for that?
He's a 10, but he makes those really cringy TikTok gym videos. Like the transformation ones.
Oh, no.
what's wrong. I'm scared.
In the base, where in the face, this fucking world better prepare to get laced because they're gonna taste my
fine. I'll do it myself.
Everyone underestimates me, but then they turn their back and I'm like, boom!
Hey, bro was tough. But this guy next.